In this illustration, we'll discuss about a lead ball in oil. We are given that a calorimeter of water equivalent 4.9 gram contains 40 gram oil at 50 degrees centigrade and 100 gram lead ball at temperature 30 degrees centigrade is placed in calorimeter. The final temperature becomes 48 degrees centigrade after exchange of heat. And it is saying if a specific heat of water is 1 and that of lead is given as this, we are required to find the specific heat of oil. So, in this illustration here we can write amount of heat. Here you can see water and this water equivalent of calorimeter is 4.9 gram and 40 gram of oil were at 50 degrees centigrade. And 100 gram lead ball was added to it at 30 degree. So here amount of heat released by calorimeter plus oil should be equal to, we should write, heat absorbed by lead ball. So in this situation for calorimeter, its water equivalent is 4.9. So, we can write the amount of heat released by calorimeter is a mass of calorimeter, which is water equivalent, multiplied by specific heat of water, multiplied by change in temperature. Here it is dropping from 50 to 48. So, we write it 50 minus 48 plus the heat released by oil, that is 40 gram of oil multiplied by specific heat of oil multiplied by again 50 minus 48 should be equal to the heat absorbed by lead ball, for which we can write mass of ball multiplied by specific heat of lead multiplied by the rise in temperature is 30 to 48, which is 48 minus 30. So, we substitute the numerical values, this 4.9 multiplied by 1 multiplied by 2 plus 40 multiplied by specific heat of oil we wish to calculate multiplied by 2 is equal to mass of ball is 100 grams multiplied by specific heat of lead is 0.0305 multiplied by 18. So, if we simplify these terms, we'll get the specific heat of oil, which is 54.9 minus 9.8 divided by 80, that is equals to 0.563 calories per gram degree centigrade. That is the result of this problem.